High Court of Australia. The High Court of Australia is the Supreme Court in the Australian court hierarchy and the final court of appeal in Australia. It has both original and appellate jurisdiction, the power of judicial review over laws passed by the Parliament of Australia and the Parliaments of the States, and the ability to interpret the Constitution of Australia and thereby shape the development of federalism in Australia. The High Court is mandated by Section 71 of the Constitution, which vests in it the judicial power of the Commonwealth of Australia. The Court was constituted by, and its first members were appointed under, the Judiciary Act 1903. It now operates under Sections 71 to 75 of the Constitution, the Judiciary Act, and the High Court of Australia Act 1979. It is composed of 7 justices, the Chief Justice of Australia, currently Susan Kiefel, and 6 other justices. They are appointed by the Governor General of Australia on the advice of the federal government, and under the Constitution must retire at age 70. The High Court has had a permanent home in Canberra since 1979. The majority of its sittings are held in the High Court building, which is situated in the parliamentary triangle overlooking Lake Burley Griffin. With an increasing utilization of video links, sittings are also often held in the state capitals.